Logos 9 is the newest, most powerful version of Logos Bible software. It's packed with tools to help you study more deeply, counsel more effectively, and teach the Bible more accurately. Let me show you some of the best new features. With the brand new Sermon Manager, you can now plan your preaching schedule, keep a detailed sermon archive of all your sermons, or quickly jump into any sermon to begin preparing it. Add a blank sermon to create a sermon from scratch and add the details manually. Or use a custom template to speed up the process. You can even generate multiple sermons automatically from a lectionary, and we'll fill in all the details for you. Just choose your desired season to add the sermons. The grid below displays all your planned sermons, past and future. If you prefer a more visual arrangement, open the radial calendar to see a visual layout of your series and church calendar seasons. By default, your sermons are organized by date, though you can filter by series, passages, or any other detail, or search to quickly locate any particular sermon or series of sermons. Edit sermon details in the sermons panel, or multi-select to make bulk edits quickly. To work on a sermon, open it in Sermon Builder, called Sermon Editor in earlier versions of Logos, which lets you build all the documents you need for your sermon at one time. Logos 9 includes powerful enhancements, like sermon templates, enhanced metadata, sermon notebooks, and formatting and design improvements. When you add any heading text or type a verse reference, Logos generates a slide for you. Add formatted notes to your sermon transcript, or generate slides from any text by selecting it and clicking the Add Slides from Selected Text button. You can also add illustrations, congregational prompts, and other sermon-specific formats to your personal sermon notes. As you build your sermon, you can add text directly to a formatted sermon handout, including fill-in-the-blank points. Once you've finished, publish your sermon to export your slides, print your notes, and distribute your handout. Now it's time to preach. And with the brand new preaching mode, you can open a preaching-friendly version of your sermon in a web browser or on any mobile device to see your content while you preach, including all your notes and illustrations. Want to stay on track while you preach? Set a customizable timer to hit your time. When you're near the end, it'll blink to catch your attention. Logos 9 introduces an entirely new workflow for reading resources in your library. Right-click any non-reference resource to start a reading plan on any schedule, reading a chapter at a time. Read by yourself or with others in a shared group, marking each reading off as you complete it. Handy reading plan cards on your homepage make it easy to jump right back in Logos Desktop or in the Logos mobile app. The brand new counseling guide surfaces important biblical passages, topics, and themes from your library's resources related to mental health, emotional well-being, and spiritual growth. Quickly locate important counseling reference works or passages containing the concept in view, like burnout, even though this specific word isn't used in the text. The counseling guide is the best way to gather biblical wisdom and insight as you prepare to care for and counsel others. Of course, for more general help on any biblical topic, person, theme, and more, Factbook is the first place to begin your search. And Logos 9 dramatically expands Factbook's capabilities. Now you can tell Logos to visually indicate which words and phrases in your Bible link out to Factbook entries. Hover to get a preview, or click to expand the full entry. Each Factbook entry now contains a featured article. Below, Resources, Media, Tools, Search, and other powerful insights display, like every time Herod is mentioned by a pronoun or his entire history, biblical and extra-biblical. What's even better, Factbook is now also on the web at app.logos.com and in the Logos mobile app. The new Bible Books Interactive compares the biblical books by genre, group, author, length, and more. It provides a bird's-eye view of the unity and diversity of the biblical text. Filter by corpus, kind, author, recipient, and more, or click any biblical book to get a snapshot of key information, like key people, places, things, and events, which all link out to Factbook entries. But that's not all. Explore a variety of connections between the books by citation, quotation, allusion, or echo to visually chart the use of the Pentateuch in the Gospels or how the book of Revelation heavily echoes the prophets. And there's so much more you can do with the Bible Books Explorer, like view stats for each book or examine key data, including people and events. Logos 9 also includes a brand new charts tool. Not only can you access a huge selection of visually stunning charts and graphs, but you can also adjust how your results are displayed to uncover the significance of your search results. For example, it may look like Paul emphasizes the Christian's position in Christ a lot in 1 Corinthians, until you view the data per 1,000 words in each book. We've only scratched the surface of the new features in Logos 9. There are a bunch of quality of life improvements, like adding images and notes, an information sidebar in the docs menu, a refreshed commentaries guide section, a brand new profile menu that gives you quick access to switch to another user, and substantial changes to Logos Mobile, like keyboard shortcuts, search optimization, reading plans, factbook, a new read later list, and much more. And did we mention dark mode? You can enable it in the refreshed app menu. Logos 9 has so much to offer. Visit logos.com to get your copy today.